Hey guys, we're back. I'm Sandy. We're here with Sweat Equity. I'm so cold. I can hardly talk. We're here with Rob Richards. Actually, he's not quite here yet. I cut him off on the highway to come to Extreme Couture here in Etobicoke so we could take him through the paces of some MMA training. Really excited to do it, and I started thinking about why am I doing this to Rob? And I guess the reason we're doing this is to show that people who are in the fitness industry, sports models, fitness models, I want to see if they really have what it takes to go through the paces of a hardcore workout. So I think Rob did pretty well at CrossFit, but can he handle MMA? We'll have to see.
MMA place,
yes.
And I've got hiccups.
That's
They're
right.
Gonna take me down.
They're gonna take you down. I don't know. I'm thinking they're gonna take you through a few drills and show you what it's like to be a fighter. This is Randy Couture's gym, you know that, right?
It's actually his gym.
His gym, UFC champion Randy Couture. So we're gonna get started, and we have a really interesting trainer for you today.
Interesting.
Interesting trainer.
Are you training me or something? Okay, well, hopefully these hiccups will subside and I can actually get my wraps on. Let's do it.
Hey Rob, we're here. You're suited up with your wraps. Are you ready to do this?
Yeah, I'm wrapped up. I'm ready. Yeah, I need to warm up, so ready. Cool. Let's meet up.
All right, Anta, here's your man.
Hi, Rob. Nice to meet you.
Very good to meet you too. How are you?
I'm glad to kill you today.
That's great. Yeah.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
After that introduction.
Quite a surprise, eh?
It is, yeah. No, I'm ready. Okay, so how are you going to kill me?
Oh, various methods. Various methods. Think of this like a torture chamber. Okay. You scared?
Am I scared?
Oh. Okay, let's see what you got.
Okay, I'll show you what I got.
We're gonna start with skipping. Let's move to the mirrors.
Thank you. That's enough on the bag over there. I'm here with my new friend, Pete. Calling him Pete, he's a wrestling dummy. Apparently me and Pete are going to be doing a bit of dance today, is that
yes.
right?
Yes.
Okay, so
waltz.
Show us the dance with you. It's your height, look. Perfect couple.
He's gonna throw him down, and he's gonna mobilize him, punch, elbow, and the UFC finish.
Really get into this. I'm serious. As soon as you find that comfort level, but you find that level that you're comfortable at maintaining, I enjoy it. It's different for me, so I need to adapt. And that's the whole thing I love about fitness. A new stimuli, I have to adapt to it and then improve on that. So I've done this a handful of times now. I can see an improvement. Obviously, I'm nowhere near as strong or powerful. There. She's got some thighs on her. She could. Got a new nickname for her. The Nutcracker. Can you guess what? I'm a trouble seeker.